Oh no. Team Calibur Sports has just won their second game. Now we're only leading 3-2. We must win this championship.
This isn't good. I must say, this rookie Team Calibur Sports are just as hard as the Shadow Bolts. This will be a big disappointment to our fans if we lose to a rookie team.
Oh, I got a call from Octavia. I wonder what she wants. Hello, what's going on, Octavia?
Oh no.
Okay, hope to see you at Spa, Octavia.
What's going on, Twilight? Octavia sounded nervous in the call.
Well, Octavia's Aston Martin DBR9 had suffered a blown head gasket. And she won't get a new shipment of a head gasket for her car until the day after Game 6 of the Finals.
How did she manage to blow a head gasket?
I honestly don't know how it happened. All she told me that it happened while she was practicing at Spa during Open Track Day. Now we won't be able to have a backup driver to compete in Game 6.
Wait a minute, Twilight! When Octavia and I did the qualifying round, I scored second in the lap time leaderboard. The Forza rules and regulations says that in the qualifying round, if the chosen driver scores the second fastest lap time, Yushi will compete in the finals as a backup driver. This means that I get to compete in Game 6 of the Forza 2020 finals.
Well, looks like you got some practicing to do. Let's see how you do out on the track.